стройный путь и потом, видишь?
University in Krakow, where Aleph students have lectures. We have started a collaboration, it's a long collaboration between Paris Tech and Krakow Technical University. Every year a group of Aleph students visit Poland. We organize for them a 1 week tour. Why Poland is so interesting for Aleph students? Because I think that this is a very interesting country. First of all, Polish energy market is completely different than energy markets in other European Union countries. We produce energy, electricity mainly from coal. We have a lot of coal mines, coal power stations, and we have a lot of problems connected with producing energy from coal. One of the problems, the biggest problem we faced here in Poland is a problem with air pollution. This problem concerns mainly single family houses where the heat is product from burning coal in old manually fitted coal boilers. It causes very high air pollution in the cities, but also in the villages. So Aleph students can face also this problem, can discuss it, find a solution with us. And I think that for Aleph students, the Poland is a good example of a country which is still under development, rather modern, but coal power sector in Poland is so important for country and for its goals, for the political reasons and social reasons. And I think that it is a good case for their future work in energetical sector in Europe or all over the world.